You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the databank for detailed survival advice. Good luck. Suffered orbital hull failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected. Copper is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible.
Thank you.
New creature discovered. Life on this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended. For those accustomed to synthetic foods to be repulsed by eating an animal carcass. Remember that humans survived this way for millennia. You can too. New blueprint acquired. The fabricator draws from available data to provide environment-appropriate equipment, using locally available materials. For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden. Life pod secondary systems online. Running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to databank.
Received. Rescue operation will be dispatched to your location in 9 hours. Continue to monitor for emergency transmissions from other life pods.
Acquired. Blueprint acquired. Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception. New creature discovered. The fabricator cooks small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption. The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and to record alien biological data. Self-scan complete. Vital signs normal. Continuing to monitor. New creature discovered. Alien life forms may have unexpected applications. Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy.
Thank you.
detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component of the repair tool. Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core sustained during planet fall.
This is Lifepod 3, uploading our coordinates. We're plugging some holes in our emergency sea glide, so if we're late for the rendezvous, don't panic. Also, don't go home without us. Seriously. 3 out.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. Thank you. silver-based wiring kits are an essential component of many habitat modules. New creature discovered. New creature discovered. New creature discovered. Be advised, a common complication for cave divers is loss of orientation, followed by eventual asphyxiation. Thank you. short-range scans suggest this biome supports extensive biodiversity and connects to a number of small cave networks. PDA data. New blueprint acquired.
You really think it'll carry two of us?
Your regular sea glide tows a mass of 80 kilograms at over 30 kilometers an hour. The power cellar rigged to this one should double that.
You think there's something out there that's faster?
Oh, sure. And that's assuming it doesn't overload 3 meters from the life pod.
You're calm about this.
I'm seeing the engineering problem. If I stop seeing the maths, I'll be terrified.
Disguising the flavor of unsavory meat with salt or locally sourced herbs and spices. Thank you. Blueprint acquired. Is an essential chemical used for cleaning wounds and purifying water. Preparing the day's water ration ahead of time will help ensure against dehydration and eventual death. Designed to construct habitats capable of withstanding extreme environmental conditions.